Teen brothers are dead after a shooting at the Lakewood Walmart Sunday night. Investigators are now asking for help identifying the shooter. They say Damian and Dillon Wikoff were shot in the store parking lot near Wadsworth Boulevard around 8:30 Sunday night. If you have any information, contact police. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.